Everybody, give it up for United Health Group.